My name is Alexander Bondarev. I am a pipe maker. My job is making tobacco smoking pipes like this.
It's a smooth classical billiard with mammoth tusk ring. This pipe is made by hands. It takes about 2-3 days to make it. And now in this video I will show you how it is made. I was making this pipe during 3 weeks and have shoot it on video each part of the process: drilling, shaping, making a stem, sanding and polishing.
Sorry for video quality and sorry for my English, but I hope everything is understandable enough. This video lasts about 15 minutes, so fill the pipe, light up and watch.
This is a briar block, the wood my pipes are made from. It's a part of a root of a tree which grows around Mediterranean Sea, Spain, France, Algeria, Greece. This one is from Italy. The tree used to accumulate water in its root to survive in drought. So this material is very hygroscopic, and it contains minerals because of stony soil. So it is fireproof enough. This unique material is the best for pipe bowls. Here is my pipe drawn on the briar block. Now I cut my block on the bent saw. Now you can see a little flaw. It's a usual thing for briar. Almost every briar block has flaws, little or big. Sometimes flaw happen on the surface of the pipe. Such pipes become rusticated or sandblasted. Or if the flaw is too large, pipe is thrown out. This flaw is not a problem. It will be cutted. I hope it's the only flaw in this block. Now I fix my block into the lathe to drill the mortise and to turn the shank. This is mortise bit. It's a usual metal bit, cut it to flat end. Mortise bottom will be flat. There will be no space under the tenon. Mortise depth will be about 12 millimeters, and canon length will be 11.9 millimeters. And this is countersink. And this is a bit for making a little hole in the center of Mochi's bottom. Here the board will start. Now I am looking into the mortise. If there is any flaw, I will cut the shank and use bamboo. But everything is okay. Now I draw a line how the bore will be drilled. It will go a little higher than the shank axle, or the bottom of the bowl will be too thin. I make a small hole on the back of the block on the point where bore lines goes to. I will use the small hole to fix the back center on it. Here is a 4 mm bit. Now I will drill the bore. The bore bit goes to the hole in the center of Mochi's bottom. And a lathe back center goes to the hole on the block back. So the bore will be drilled exactly how it is drawn. Now I'm measuring the bore length. And finishing bore drilling. Now I fix the block to another side to start to turn a bowl. Both surfaces clean. There are no any flaws. That's good. Otherwise, I would change pipe shape to brandy or port. Maybe it would save the block. But everything is okay. It will be a billiard as I planned. This is the chamber bead. I have made it from a 20 mm wood bead. It has parabolic shape. Now I'm looking into the chamber. It's very important to drill accurate to the bore bottom. If I drill chamber too deep, this pipe will be thrown out. A little bit deeper. Looking inside, that's ideal. No flaws in the chamber, good news. Now I'm cutting waste on my bandsaw. Very dangerous job. I try not to cut my fingers, I need them for my work. That's how my pipe looks now. Here is the sanding disc. I will cut some waste with it. You can see the vacuum cleaner hose. It will suck the dust. That's how my pipe looks now. Here is a small piece of mammoth tusk for decoration. I will make a ring from it and glue it on the stem. Sorry for focus. Now the ring is ready. I cut it with a piece of ebony. Now ring is glued on the ebony rod. I turn it on my lathe to make a tenon. Now I am measuring the tenon diameter. Measuring the tenon length, need to cut some more. It's very important to make it accurate. Everything is okay. Now I dream the same bore with 4 millimeters bit. Then 2 millimeters. And now 1.5 millimeters from another side. This tool is for removing stairs inside the stem bore. I put it inside and twist. It takes about 15 minutes. Now I use a round milling cutter to start slot making. Such slot is not enough. I make a wide, deep conical slot with this tool. It is made from a fret saw. It takes about 30 minutes. And it's very important to do it well. Now flat file is used. Pipe is ready for smoking. Now I use files to shape the bowl. Here are another pipes on the bench. I make several pipes at once. It makes work faster. Here is a Prince Bam Temple, Canadian, this billiard and Longshank poker. That's how it will look ready. Now I'm using sanding disc to shape the stem. Making some slim waist on the stem. It looks good for billiards, I think. This is another pipe, with acrylic stem, not ebonite. I decided to put this pipe to this video just to show you how I make bent stems. Now I'm warming the stem with heater. When acrylic is warm enough, it becomes flexible. Ebonite has the same quality. I bend the stem. And put it into the water to cool down. That's how this bent pipe will look ready. Now I'm making a mouthpiece button with the file. Measuring the thickness, it must be about 4 millimeters. I make dental shaped buttons for comfortable holding in teeth. Now I am shaping the stem, rotating it to make it symmetric. Billiard stem must not have top and bottom side. Pipe must look same any way you connect it. Rotating. Now I start to sand my pipe. I use 150 grit paper on the piece of wood. Now the first layer of steam. Grit. The second layer of stain. Well, pipe is drying after steam. I sand the bore inside. It takes just a few minutes, and pipe becomes really better. Now I'm sending stem bore and slot inside up to 800 grits. And now I'm polishing the stem bore inside. Then sending up to 600 grits. Now you can see dark grains. It's the stain which has soaked deeper into the softer tissues and hasn't been removed while sanding. Now the last sandpaper, 800 grits. And now I'm putting the last layer of stain. Now I am taking the waste of stain away from chamber. It's not necessary, stain will not affect smoking. But the pipe will look more attractive with clean chamber. I don't use carbon inside chamber, I like to leave it natural. Now I am polishing my pipe with a paste on a cotton disc. This is how ready pipes look. Pipe looks. Thank you for watching this video. You can find more pipes photos on my website. Follow me on Facebook and on the Twitter. Like this video and subscribe to my channel. Goodbye.